on the New York Giants, and today it begins. Eli Manning, his first NFL start.
Let the record show, Eli Manning's first touchdown pass goes to Jeremy Shockey.
Signals, takes the snap, drops back, pushes on, Barber gets it, Manning drifts, throws to the end zone, touchdown! Amani Toomer! With 5 seconds to go!
Manning takes the snap, back to throw, under pressure, avoids the rush, and he's gonna fight out of it, still fights out of it, now throws it deep downfield, Tyree makes the catch!
Manning calling signals, takes the snap, looks left, pops it left, throws it wide open, touchdown Giants! In the left corner of the end zone! And that is it! The New York Giants have knocked off the New England Patriots 17-14, and the Giants, with the most improbable win in recent memory, have won Super Bowl 42. And Eli Manning and the Giants have finished off the Patriots in the Super Bowl for the second time in 4 years. The final score, the Giants 21, the Patriots 17, and Eli Manning once again leads a Super Bowl winning fourth quarter comeback.
Manning back to throw. Steps up, deep ball down the middle of the field. He's got Cruz, 35, 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown Giants!
MVP. So many thrills for Giants fans. All the fourth quarter comebacks. Pretty cool stuff for Eli Manning.
And finally, Eli, you will always be the ultimate Giant. And we would be honored to induct you into our Ring of Honor next season. And please know this, no Giant will ever wear number 10.